the scum of society. And you probably drive a Prius. But that's neither here nor there, because in today's video I'm going to be telling you a few secrets of mine. I need to get some stuff off my chest. I'm going to say them in this video, and you just have to sit there and listen. It's so weird having the microphone here and not attached to the camera, because you can hear me talking while I'm here. And you can hear me the exact same when I'm over here. It's weird, right? Welcome to ASMR. My first secret is, I used to have a massive crush on Mr. Dumbness as a child, and I think that that's where my love for otters stemmed from. Thank you guys so much for listening to that. It feels really good to finally get that off my chest. My second secret that I would like to share with you guys is, all of my brothers and sisters are very successful in their respective fields, and I whisper into a cracked iPhone 6 in front of a camera, and I don't even get paid that much for it. Listen to me tapping this. Amazing, right? Welcome to 2018, where we tap shit for fun. Secret number three. I'm lonely. Well, it feels so good to finally just say these things out loud. Next confession. I still have a weird crush on Trent. You guys probably won't know Trent, but I know Trent, and Trent knows Trent. Sorry. My next secret is, I'm a Sagittarius, so you know I'm an optimist. Man, I keep it all real. I'm a prophetist, so at least you took an L off your bucket list.
I love Nicki Minaj.
But seriously, I'm a Sagittarius. My birthday is the 19th of December, so make sure you mark it in your calendars and send me gifts for my birthday. Next confession. When I was a kid, I was told that eating green ants was healthy for you, but I never wanted to follow through and eat a live green ant, so I waited until I found a dead green ant, and then I ate that, and it was disgusting. And now I'm a vegan. Next secret is, I'm not a vegan. I feel like I had all of this built up inside of me, but now that I can finally let it out, I feel exactly the same. There is currently a jar in my fridge that I can't open, so I don't know what's inside of it. And it's been in my fridge for 3 years. Each year that passes, my curiosity grows. My next confession. One night, I spilled red wine on my carpet, and I was so drunk that I thought that if I put mayonnaise on it, then it would stain it back white, and my carpet smelled for like a month. But it worked.
This whole whispering thing is literally so hard. You have no idea.
Next confession. I am completely aware of the fact that every sneeze is 1/8 orgasm, and I've realized that I don't need a boyfriend. I just need hay fever. Next confession. My nipples are way hairier than they should be. It's uncomfortable, even for me. But in order to love yourself, you have to take care of yourself. And that's why I shampoo and condition my nipples. That's what a bong sounds like. I'm just kidding, I don't know what a bong sounds like. Mum, turn off the video now. Next confession. As a child, I used to sing in the shower, and now as an adult, I sob in the bathtub. It's not as depressing as it sounds, I swear. My friends convinced me to drink cheap wine out of a chute once. A couple of times. On various occasions. Next confession. I actually have really big dreams for myself. And sometimes I second guess myself, but then I realize that I'm surrounded by a bunch of really encouraging and supportive people, and they want me to succeed, and I will achieve those dreams. Wow, this is getting a bit too real now. Well, thank you guys so much for watching this ASMR video. If you haven't clicked subscribe already, then please make sure you do, because I post 2 new videos every week. That's all I really wanted to say in this video, and I will see you bitches in the next video. Adios, bitches. This is a fun game.